Hello everyone, this is Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If n and m are natural numbers, n plus m is bigger than n times m, what is the value for n plus m minus n times m? First, we can simplify the given condition. Both sides divided by the right-hand side, n times m. We did not change the direction of the inequality because both numbers are natural numbers. What are natural numbers? Natural numbers are positive integers. So the product is positive. Separate the left-hand side into two parts, n divided by n times m. N can be canceled, equals 1 over m. The second term, m, can be canceled, equals 1 over n. This implies 1 over n plus 1 over m is bigger than 1. We claim both numbers, at least one is one. Otherwise, if both numbers bigger than or equal to two, we will find a contradiction. So here, if both numbers bigger than or equal to two, this implies 1 over n less than or equal to 1 over 2. 1 over m less than or equal to 1 over 2. Sum of those two equal to 1. This implies what? 1 over m plus 1 over m equals 1. So this is less than or equal to 1. Right? But here, we have bigger than one. This is impossible, right? Impossible, what does that mean? Both numbers cannot be bigger than or equal to two at the same time. At least one of those two numbers is one. Natural numbers, including one. So just assume m equals one because it's symmetrical. You can assume n equals 1. You will have the same result. Plug in here. That's the question. We want to find this. N plus m minus n times m. Just plug in here. Replace m by 1. M by 1 here. That's 1. Here's 1 times n equals n. So here n minus n cancel each other equals 1. So this is the final result. M plus M minus N times M equals 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.